conversation of the wicked, man. Right? This is 2 Peter 2 and 6. It says, and turning the cities of Sodom and Gomorrah into ashes, condemn them with an overthrow, making them an example unto those that after should live ungodly. This society is ungodly, man. You know, all the same freaky business that was going on in Sodom and Gomorrah is going on in this world today, man. And it's just out there, man. This dude was moving around like he was out on the town with his gal. You know, like when you're out in the town with your galley, there ain't no shame in it. You know what I mean? You're just moving. You don't care. This dude was moving carefree. Like, he's just, like, out there with it, man. I'm like, listen, that blatantly ain't no woman, man. You just look at the face, look at the jaw structure. The only thing that thing had on was woman's clothes and long blonde hair. That was it. It weren't even one of them alchemist ones where they've done a good job with the plastic surgery, man. This thing was blatant, man. Might as well have had a beard. I was like, nah, man. This face, man, is too much. Making them an example unto those that after should live ungodly. But these people, they ignore the example. They have no fear of the Lord, man. But don't worry, they don't.